First of all, when I go to look at a horse, I have to like the horse to when the horse walks out of the stable and you can see in their eye and their face and the way they are. That was the first thing that attracted me to him, was just his personality and how he was as a horse. He just had the most unbelievable record. He'd had one rail down at international level before he was purchased. The harmony that we have as a combination is just something that is unique. It would be as if we've been working together all our life and our main goal is that we have to work together.
But I think you're quite similar in that, because a bit like you, probably an overachiever, he always wants everything to be right, like you're almost like an old married couple together now. I think just so in tune with one another and trusting one another 100%, which is just fabulous to see. And his favorite thing is going out competing. Like, he gets in the warm-up of a cross country and he will just buck like hell, and you always think, and it'll just hang on.
And it's now getting to the stage I'm thinking, whoa, I have to just try and control this a little bit, because he's just getting so excited to be at the events and to run and to jump. And I get off at the end of a cross-country round and it's just fun, a fantastic feeling.
He knows when it matters, when he gets to the big show, really. I think there are horses that can get a little bit intimidated by that atmosphere, and I think he's the opposite. He actually rises to the occasion and think, I know that you're all here for me and I'm going to give you all a nice performance.
He just loves to have people around him. He likes to have the interaction.
I think if he could, he'd be quite happy to employ one member of staff full-time just for himself. So to have kind of a 24/7 butler for all of his needs, and because he loves being with people, and I think he's a real people's person.